Hey everyone, Chris Bentley here. I wanted to do the Dallas real estate market update report for quarter number one. I know it's almost over with. I promised you guys I would get it out to you as soon as I could. Today is a great day to shoot video. And there's actually some sun out, so I wanted to do that. The market is starting to thaw. I know other real estate markets like San Francisco, Miami, other markets are actually declining. We've seen a little bit of a decline in terms of activity, but it's starting to pick up a little bit, especially here in the Dallas area. With that being said, there's going to be more inventory this year, I think, on the market, and also a lot more days on the market, meaning that it's going to turn into more of a buyer's market instead of a seller's market that we've had in the last couple of years. Below $250,000 is still going to be a very hot ticket item. Still a multiple offer situation, but I think homes over 250 are gonna sit a little bit longer than they have in the past couple years. Now, the stock market has picked up. There was a little bit of a correction, as you may have said, but we do expect there be a retrace at some point in the next couple months. So with that being said, the market is starting to pick up. I do not recommend, if you're going to sell, selling at a very high price and hoping that you could list it and sell it very quickly. I would list it for what it's actually worth, or just a tick higher, but not too high. With that being said, that is the Dallas real estate market report for quarter number one. And if you have any questions, always hit me on the social media or email. Thank you.